This is Teacher Malamat, magbabahagi naman sa update na may kaugnayan sa kagawaran ng edukasyon. Kung bago ka pa lang dito sa aking channel, pwede mong i-hit ang subscribe button, pati na rin ang notification bell para maging updated ka sa lahat ng mga video tutorials, free files at mga updates na atin pong ibabahagi. Kamakailan nga sinabi ng kagawaran ng edukasyon na aprobado na or nagkaroon po tayo o narinig po natin sa balita na aprobado na sa second final reading sa Senado yung ating increase na sa ating cash allowance. So kung maaalala po natin sa school year 2021-2022 ay magiging 5,000 na yung ating cash allowance. Then sa 2022-2023 ang cash allowance pa rin po natin ay 5,000 mula doon sa 3,500 nitong 2020-2021 na school year. Sa 2023-2024 naman magiging 7,500 po iyon at 2024-2025 ay magiging 10,000 na po yon. Kaya nga noong March 17, 2021, naglabas ang kagawaran ng edukasyon ng DepEd Order Number 13 Series 2021. This is the Supplemental Guidelines on the Grant of Cash Allowance to Teachers. So the Department of Education issues the enclosed Supplemental Guidelines on the Grant of Cash Allowance to Teachers in compliance with the approved increase from 3,500 pesos to 5,000 pesos per classroom teacher for every school year. Pursuant to Special Provision Number 11 of the General Appropriation Act of or for fiscal year 2021 and as defined in number 1 for post section number 2 of DepEd Order Number 10 Series 2020 titled Guidelines on the Grants of Cash Allowance for Teachers. So pursuant to SP 11 of the GAA for fiscal year 2021, the appropriated cash allowance to teachers this year shall cover the following: annual medical and physical examination expense, internet and other communication expenses, and purchase of teaching supplies and materials, tangible or intangible, for the implementation of conduct of various modes of learning delivery. So for teachers who are assigned with at least one teaching load within the current school year and whose assumption or resumption to duty is beyond 30 days after the official first day of school, the criteria for the prorated payment of cash allowance will be as follows. So date of assumption to duty from the date of opening of classes. So within the first 30 days, 100%. Pero after the first 30 days, but not more than 90 days, 80%. After 90 days, but not more than 150 days, 50%. And after 150 days until the end of the school year,